damage. It's not, Professor. I couldn't make it any faster.
Good. Good. There are doors leading to the laboratories on the right side of the room you're in. The scientists should have a code to open the reactor control room. Please, hurry!
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Laboratory emergency block locked the door and trapped us inside.
Great. Every door that actually leads somewhere is sealed shut. PDA won't open it.
There's a switch which removes the blockade, but the problem is that only an authorized person can open the lock itself, and only if the lockdown is inactive.
You have to find Professor Tomaszewski, fix the ventilation system, and bring him back here.
He's locked in the reactor control room. He can't get out because someone has changed all the access codes.
Every control room has an emergency code. Yacht, do you remember it?
Sure. It's 2485.
Right. Hang on. I'll open everything and find him. Malfunctions. It just can't be a coincidence. Way too many accidents at one time. Too many unknown factors. It's not a simple psychological problem, that's for sure.
Oh, good God. I'm so glad you're back, Dr. Tokai.
Professor Tomaszewski, I need you to open the first laboratory. There are scientists there, and...
No, the area is still contaminated. Could you possibly help me reach the technical station and activate the ventilation system? Otherwise, no one will be able to move around without a gas mask.
I should have a spare mask somewhere.
Thank you, Albert. God, let this nightmare be over already.
When it all started, we didn't even notice the contamination. It was so well applied to the ventilation system that we took it for just a minor installation defect. Channels went down. leading into the corridor. Started to cut up the room. They hurt themselves. As if they'd suddenly lost their self-preservation instinct. I ran into the reactor control room because the labs were already sealed off, but none of my access codes would let me out. Thank God you were nearby, or the whole shelter would have been a burned-out shell by now. Hurry up!
Ventilation systems activated. Opening connection shaft.
Laboratory and rescue the scientists.
Professor!
Thank God!
Warning. Contamination detected. Lockdown is in effect. Please wait until the contamination is removed.
What was that noise?
It's too late. You have to synthesize a vaccine for the rest of the shelter. in case contamination spreads to other.
No. Wrong. I don't have time for mistakes. Here. Fuck. I've had enough of this shit. I've had enough of this fucking place. I've had enough of this fucking day. Let's head back to the first sublevel and give the Colonel one hell of a debriefing. Thank you. the heavy machinery section, but it's a damn maze. Marcin said this section was abandoned. No wonder. I should contact the authorities. Operator's not responding, but I remember Arak's code. Damn it, he's not. What the hell is this? Maybe I can contact Machi. No answer. But I should be able to get to his apartment through the technical section.
Now what?
Hey, you!
Contamination here? He managed to weld this door. I'll have to go around. But there's one problem.
Thank you.
must not get into the respiratory system.
Shelter's main gate. To think that the surface is just behind it. I look at the shelter gate and can't stop thinking. Could anyone have predicted what happened? Could I predict it? First cases of the confinement syndrome were observed long before the war. They were rare and not taken seriously. People didn't believe in the nuclear apocalypse back then. No wonder that they disregarded the syndrome. Nobody suspected that it would spread like a plague in the shelter. We should have been prepared. If only I had known earlier. Thoughts are contagious. Millions spent on defense programs and nobody cared to take it into consideration. My work would be a lot easier if the shelter were equipped with syndrome cure vending machines. Instead, we have an unknown substance that enhances the symptoms of this mental epidemic. All it took was one madman to change the shelter into a raving loony bin. I'd like to examine him. Martin's apartment should be around here somewhere on a technical level. I'll check if he's okay. Even if he's not home, there's a comm screen inside. I could use it to contact the colonel.
Him! Ah!
shoot anything that moves and ain't one of us.